Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. But welcome back, R-Truth. I saw on Twitter a couple of weeks ago, he had a baby. Not him, well, his wife had a baby, girlfriend, I'm not sure, but he's a dad. I don't know if it's second time dad, first time dad, but still, he had a baby. It's awesome. Anyway, he is facing Bray Wyatt. What's better than coming back from parent leave than to come back and face Bray Wyatt? Here we go. Combo punches to the dome. To the dome. Oh, Bray Wyatt, a little fight left back in him. Off the ropes. Oh, it's a spinning heel kick. Connecting to Bray Wyatt into the corner. R-Truth bringing it with the big splash into the corner. Where you going? R-Truth off the ropes underneath the clothesline. Off the ropes again. Oh, colliding. Spinneroni. Elbow. Attack. I liked it. Off the ropes again. R-Truth with the scissor kick. Nobody's home for turning around. Oh, Bray Wyatt turning around the momentum into his favor right now. The hair is just all over Bray Wyatt's face. How do you even see your opponent? Onto the ring apron. He rolls him out underneath the bottom rope. Not a good place to be. Looking like I thought it was going to DDT him, but just a nice face plant with an armbar over the back. Back into the ring. Bray Wyatt in control. Staring at R-Truth. Scary. Into the corner. Is it time for his finisher? Are we going to see a spider? Oh, he's getting hyped. There we go. That beard has hairspray in it or something. I don't know how it stays up like that. The evil within him. Ooh. Scary. Spider walk time. He's about to give him the lovin's. Uncle Bray. Uncle Bray grabbing him. Give him the lovin's. Give him the lovin's. You better give him the lovin's. He gives him the lovin's and the Sister Abigail. It's all over for R-Truth. Covers him, hooks the leg. 1, 2, 3. Bray Wyatt gets the win. If you guys like, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube.